One resident describes her horrifying experience when she first realized the complex was on fire.
Well, I woke up to go get me a cold pop. And then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Then I ran out, I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life. And then the smoke got me, I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
According to the apartment manager, the fire started in a woman's home who is wheelchair bound. She was treated for smoke inhalation at a local hospital. There were no other reports of injuries. The Red Cross is helping those families displaced by the fire.
Come on, listen up. This is the invitation of the year, and there's no hesitation when you see this fit in your inbox. Bringing news is gonna rock your socks off. Get on down to 23 Chamberlain Street. It's quiet and it's not very dangerous. We don't swear or encourage violence.
We don't watch TV because we don't have the license.
Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Flames are high and the smoke is higher. Meat's on the grill, Davis is flipping it. DJ Clegg on the orcs, he's killing it. Zach's in the deck chair reading two chronicles. I'm just chilling with a couple of bionicles. Grab your burger and grab your lettuce. If you're a vegetarian, maybe just don't tell us.
Maybe some onions and smoky cheeses, a piece of bacon, oh yes, yes pleases. So come on down to our barbecue, there'll be lots of fun for me and you.
Break it down now.
DJ!
Open up! You need to see a license for that television! What do you mean it's the Liverpool game?
God appeared to Solomon and said to him, ask for whatever you want me to give to you. And Solomon answered God, you have shown great kindness to David, my father, and have made him king in his place.